coming out of hiding like this.
How are you feeling?
Incredible. I'm so low. Last week, I just connected with the music and showed off, you know, a secret skill, skating.
You're just pulling on all my heartstrings. Like, that song was so personal.
So diving below the surface, what's something not a lot of people know about?
Well, I'm really just a family Yeti.
Oh, he's a dad.
When my daughter was born, I dropped everything to rush home to be the first to hold her. It was so important to me because my Nana was the first to hold me, and we have an unbreakable bond.
Pacifier. Vin Diesel was in the pacifier.
I didn't really find purpose in life until I became a dad. My children are always pushing me to be bold. So tonight, I got a whole new set of moves I hope they love.
Just want to be careful with this one.
God, them taking their masks off is freaking me out.
So, we are diving a little deeper tonight. Can you tell us something most people don't know about you?
Yeah, well, my family was on food stamps. It was a constant struggle. But I will never forget our school field trip, where we went to a certain theme park. Man, it was magical. Looking back, I could have never imagined kids today would feel that same rush on a theme park ride based on a project I hadn't been a part of. I'm really grateful, but it's bittersweet. Because someone I love dearly, who was a huge part of it all, is no longer here.
Aww.
He was taken too soon. The most tragic way. But I was lucky to be on life's roller coaster with him while I could. If he was here and could see me in this big robot porcupine costume, I know he'd be proud. He'd be proud.
We don't even talk anymore. We don't even know what we argue about. Woo! Even say I love you no more. Saying how we feel is no longer allowed. Some people
feels amazing. I can actually breathe. Wow.
All right, Piglet. Tell me something nobody knows.
All right. This may seem super random, but I've got a pretty embarrassing story I've tried to keep hidden. Back in my fraternity days,
my bros and I decided to shave our heads in unity right before the party of the year. Well, that's when I found out I have a huge birthmark on the side of my head shaped like an apple. Dude, I had no idea.
Four on the floor.
Producer, DJ.
Then I run into the sorority girl of my dreams. And she just says, you really need hair.
Gold bars.
Like gold albums, probably.
But look, it all worked out. I found my real dream girl who loved me and my apple head. Now I'm digging deep with a song I hope you love too.
How can I just let you walk away? Let you leave without a trace? When I stand here taking every breath with you. Oh, you're the only one who really knew me at all. How can you just walk away from me when all that I can do is watch you leave? 'Cause we share the laughter and the pain and even share the tears. You're the only one who really knew me at all. So take a look at me now. Yeah. There's just an empty space, and there's nothing left here to remind me, just a memory of your face. So take a look at me now, and there's just an empty space, but to wait for you is all I can do. It's a chance I gotta take, so take a look. Coming back to me is against our odds. It's the chance I gotta take. Oh, 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 oh. Take a look at me now.
Yeah,
it feels good to finally take this off.
So do you feel like you can relax now?
Yeah, I'm finally having fun. I'm not as afraid. Last week I felt like I was gonna faint inside my costume. I was crying inside the mask. I was just like spiraling.
Is that an umbrella? Is it Rihanna?
Does this experience remind you of any stories people may not know about you?
As a little girl, I would put a hat out on the street and like sing for people. I would ask what they wanted to hear, and I just had absolutely no fear. I'm really trying to channel that fearlessness now that I'm all grown up. So tonight, I can't wait to continue my journey with a joyful song by one of my favorites of all time. Wonder Who?
Myself the check will be a part of what feels like your life romance.
take your masks off?
Absolutely.
So tell me something people may not know.
Even though it's just the two of us here, I think I speak for all of us when I say that when we first started, we never would have expected that putting ourselves out there like that would open us up to some pretty harsh criticism.
Growing up, we were laughed at. Even the way we looked was criticized. Like we could help it.
Belt buckle, more country vibes.
You know, the haters are gonna hate, but what we were doing was what we love to do.
We've embraced not being the coolest because we've reached a lot of people who maybe felt like outsiders just like us.
Embrace not being cool? I can't relate.
Now we know it's what's inside that matters most. I mean, especially here. Am I right?
Exactly. And tonight we've chosen a song that strips us back to our core and lets our voices stand on their own.
Tell me something, girl.
Oh, wow.
Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. And in the good times I find myself longing for change, and in the bad times I fear myself.
Well, I'm off the deep end, watch as I dive in. I live on the ground, close to the surface, where it can hurt us, or falls on the shallow.
That feels nice.
So this week, we're revealing secrets to success. What's yours?
The secret to getting it right is to do something that speaks to you. Like here on the show, I found my groove by making songs my own. As a military kid, I always had to adapt from city to city. I became good at making friends, but saying goodbye year after year, like, it really sucked.
Dollar, he might be an entrepreneur.
But it made me understand the importance of unity, and now I have a solid base that always has my back.
Captain's hat could be a captain of an NBA team.
And tonight, I'm busting out a jam from one of those friends, another lizard, the dragon. And I hope you part.
Check it out. With no delay, so what you saying, yo? Silly with your wife, really, what the dilly, yo? When I be on the mic, yes, I do my duty, yo. While up in the club, like we wild in the studio. You don't wanna violate, baby, really and truly, yo. My main thug villain named Julio, he moody, yo. Like a brother that'll slap you with a tulio, yo. Real shook, scared to death, act fruity, yo. Upstep, looking shorty, she a little cutie, yo. The way she shaking make me wanna get up her booty, yo. Top miss, just hit the banging misses and videos. While up with my freak, like we up in the freak show. Styling my metaphors when I formulate my flows. If you don't know, you messing with lyrical player pros. Do you really wanna party with me? Let me see just what you got for me. Put all your hands where my eyes can see. Straight buck wildin' in the place to be. If you really wanna party with me, let me see just what you got for me. Put all your hands where my eyes can see. Straight buck wildin' in the place to be. If you really wanna party with me, and God be trust, you're with some us that you heard of us, shall we murder us? A lot of people be wondering and they curious. How me and my human do it is so mysterious. Furious, all of my people are serious. Others be walking around fearing us. When I feel it, then you know we be feeling so glorious. Then we blitz and reminisce and my people notorious. Do you really wanna party with me? Let me see this what you got for me. Put all your hands where my eyes can see. Straight buck wildin' in the place to be. If you really wanna party with me, let me see just what you got for me. Put all your hands where my eyes can see. Straight buck wildin' in the place to be.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Oh my gosh, no.
How do you take this off?
Carefully.
Careful, Nick.
He's hurting his hand. Take it off.
This is crazy.
Who is it?
You.
Oh my goodness. Tyrese, movie star, multi-platinum recording artist, singer, songwriter, author, entrepreneur, philanthropist, and my good friend. Yo.
Yes.
Tyrese. I can't believe we got Tyrese on our show, y'all.
Don't you just want to lick his face?
Just made our show a lot cooler, man.
Yes.
What made you do The Masked Singer?
You know, when you have two daughters, you look for those moments to sit in front of the TV and do something fun as a family. So here I am now with a RoboPine outfit on.
Amazing.
Wow.
What a good dad.
But I just want to say thank y'all for the love. Everything about my backstory that I had to create was because I know all of y'all personally.
I think you play the game better than just about anybody on the show.
I was completely in character.
I've had nightmares about trying to figure out a 60-year-old Costa Rican for the last month.
Been doing the walk.
We would always talk about that when you were here.
So much fun, man. We thank you for gracing us with your presence. Let's hear it one more time for Tyrese.